three cameras, Views Plus, and our new camera we just announced at Photokina, which is a dual camera. It's 2D 360 camera and 3D 180 camera in 5.7K. So that is our new camera. And you can shoot videos and photos with all our cameras. And in order to experience the depth, the 3D effect, you need the goggles. So you can experience the videos that you shot with our cameras.
What is the goal for the 180, the use case?
So this is actually a format that Google are pushing very hard. They have announced it beginning of this year. And this content is actually much, much easier to handle in VR, because to have a high resolution, you get very big data, which requires a lot of, you know, the platform to support it, the player. So very often you don't need the back, and there are scenes that it's enough to experience the immersion, the 180, but it's much easier to work with this format. So Google are very much pushing it, and it's becoming now more like a consumer 3D VR content. You can more easily work with it. Yes? Push, yes. Here, push.
Man sieht so ein Hai rumschwimmen und dann irgendwann ist man so ziemlich im Maul von dem Hai drin und dann aber wieder draussen und dann schwimmt er weiter. Das ist recht eindrücklich.